A local Eagle Scout project honors first responders. Garrett Beatty of Camarillo created a memorial. The unveiling took place at the training academy at the Camarillo Airport. The design honors police, fire, and other emergency personnel. The teen is a student at Newbury Park Adventist Academy and raised thousands of dollars to complete that project.